words aren't just sounds and symbols and something that was scratched on a paper. These words have power. And it's important for you to remember that power. So when you go out there, you are part of the legacy of the Gettysburg Address, and you need to project this act. Right? You've got this. You've got this.
The president, watch out.
70 years ago,
our fathers brought forth on this continent a new nation, conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal.
Now we are engaged in a great civil war, testing whether that nation, or any nation, so conceived and so dedicated, can long endure. We are met on a great battlefield of that war.
We have come to dedicate a portion of that field as a final resting place for those who here gave their lives that that nation might live. It is altogether fitting and proper that we should do this. But in a larger sense, we cannot dedicate, we cannot consecrate, we cannot hallow this ground.
The brave men, living and dead, who struggled here have consecrated it far above our war power to add or detract.
The world will little note nor long remember what we say here, but it can never forget what they did here.
It is for us, the living, rather, to be dedicated here to the unfinished work which they who fought here have thus far so nobly advanced.
Made this a huge event throughout the whole year, and people found out that the students